BMW Motorrad have started using Rotax engines in the early 2000s for their F-Series motorcycles. Rotax is an Austrian company, which specialized in manufacturing performance engines for aircraft speed boats, snowmobiles and motorcycles. In 2007, they introduced the 800cc two-cylinder inline engine. This legendary engine has some unique characteristics, of which we will review in this video. The high-torque parallel twin engine, with a displacement of 798 cubic centimeters, similar to an opposed twin engine, have a unique sound and spontaneous kick with each rev combines the liveliness of a single cylinder with the irrepressible force of two. Besides attaining a balance between powerful torque and dynamic sprint ability, the parallel twin engine proves that excellent riding performance need not necessarily be associated with high levels of fuel consumption. On the two-cylinder parallel twin, the crank pin offset of the crankshaft is 0 degrees. As a result, the engine, which is installed horizontal to the riding direction, works with a uniform ignition sequence where one power cycle takes place with each turn of the crankshaft. This results in a sound that is deliberately similar to opposed twin engines, which also work with an ignition offset of 360 degrees. In particular, however, the uniform firing sequence favors a balanced gas exchange with a high torque yield and harmonious characteristics. The basic prerequisites for a dynamic drive have therefore been met. The inevitable mass forces with first and second order two-cylinder engines are neutralized using a previously unique balancing mechanism. Instead of conventionally via balancing shafts or counterweight shafts, the oscillating mass forces are compensated via a joint system guided centrally on the crankshaft with a defined arrangement of counterweight masses. An eccentric shaft arranged opposite the crank pin on the crankshaft bears what is known as a balancing conrod. This conrod is joined to a balancing swing arm. The kinematics are designed so that the balancing conrod moves up and down in the opposite direction to the two engine conrods. Due to the guidance via the relatively long swing arm, the piston rod end moves in a virtually straight swivel motion. The distribution of masses across the piston rod end and swing arm have been chosen, so that the mass forces from the swivel motion in each crank position counteract the relevant oscillating mass forces of the crankshaft drive, piston and conrod share. As a result, the mass forces of first and second order are eliminated virtually entirely, resulting in low vibration engine operation. A further major benefit of this elegant design is the low noise level, since no typical drive noises are emitted by gear wheels or chains. The oil circuit also boasts special technical features. In order to minimize losses due to adulterants, the engine comes with a semi-dry sump lubrication. The oil emitted from the main bearing of the crankshaft drive runs into the balancing mechanism's partition shaft. Here, an oil pump sucks the lubricant away and distributes it in the gearbox via oil nozzles. The oil that is drained from the gearbox via apertures in the crankcase collects, along with the oil drained from the cylinder head via the chain shaft, in the remaining free space in the crankcase around the conrod shaft. This free space therefore serves as an integrated oil reservoir. All bearing positions are supplied from this reservoir via a second pump. Additional BMW typical features include the mixture preparation, which is performed by an intake pipe fuel injection with BMS KP engine control and two 46mm throttle valves, as well as via the injection time. The injection quantity is defined by the engine control, via the pressure applied by the electric fuel pump according to the performance requirement. The fuel system works without oil return and merely pumps the quantity actually required by the engine. This delivery rate regulation saves on electricity and the fuel pressure can be modified across a broad area for optimal mixture formation. This principle is protected by means of patents and therefore unique. If you enjoyed the video, always appreciate it if you hit that like button, and of course let me know what you think down in the comments, but as always, thank you so much for watching. And make sure you're subscribed to my channel.